We gotta get the final collector's piece and go defeat Bowser.
Yay! I don't wanna try mine. I want you to try, cause you can fly.
Try what?
To go get Bowser's body piece.
No, you actually can't fly there. I'm too heavy because I just ate a giant macaroni salad.
But then how are we supposed to get up there and get the body?
I can ride it. And you can too.
But I don't want to try.
We'll both try it. Come on. Just in case if one of us falls off, there's another one. So that we don't have to restart. We'll hear the bad guys, but first there's the car. Alright, let's both get on the car.
Okay.
Somehow, I need to get in the car.
Okay, Annika, and then you just like, go in my hand.
Ready?
Okay. Da 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 da. No!
Ha ha ha, Luigi, you're so stupid.
That's rude.
Let's go. Dun 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 dun.
Let's try walking. Careful. We're kind of running to get to the other.
The Bowser piece. I can't really see it right now. There it is.
No, we have to get back carefully without. Got it. Maybe we should take this and we should turn it off. You don't know where we're at.
Hey, look! There's a Petey back there, and there's my trophies thing that, or the thing that I've been looking for.
I'm going back down. Dang it, fine. I guess I have to fight.
Ready? Oh, so you managed to make it, Mario Bros.
We got some of your stats. Way too easy, Bowser.
Oh, really? Yeah. Yeah, I never expected you to be the ghost. Hold on. Kamek, do your magic. I'm mad.
But now I'm all by myself. It's so unfair.
Well, now let's fight, you little idiot.
Okay.
All right, you can go first.
Boo, boo, boo. I stole your magic wand.
That's not possible. I glued it to my hand just in case if you did that. What are you gonna attack already?
I already did.
My turn.
Hit me in the face.
Except here's the thing. It takes 3 hits for you to lose a life. And you have 5 lives. So there you go. Oh, sick! Dude, you must need to change your diaper or something.
I haven't changed it for a while.
Dang it. Don't kiss me. Are you gay? Oh. That's nasty. Okay. Get off me. Ah. Now I'll just wait and just sit here. La 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 la. Ow!
I have 4 lives left.
Ow!
Yeah, good damage.
You monster! My move!
Okay. You can do 2
Thwomp's gone. Tee-hee, what are you gonna do? That was Nasty. Okay, okay. Next up, who am I gonna send? Who am I gonna send? Retard! You! Get up here! Da 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 da.
You can't hit me three times in a row. Fail. Then I'm gonna use one hit. I'm making you blind. You're blind now.
Yeah, with one eye, I can see with this one.
No, you can't see for this one attack now.
Shoot. Ah! Is it my turn?
Yeah.
Fireballs! Wait, why'd I shoot him that way? Oh, shoot.
Making him blind eye.
Ha ha ha! Oh snap! Gotta get up. I'm so fat. How can I get up?
I'm not helping you.
Oh my notes! I gotta pee. Not into space.
And he didn't have a helmet on. What a retard!
Dad.
You're punier than the puniest kid on earth. You're not in Smash Brothers. You're not in Mario Kart 8.
Shut up!
I don't want to, though.
Here, you know what? Why don't you talk with your diaper for a moment?
Diaper, can you please not be so dirty and stinky? Because, like, I just think it's nasty how dirty and stinky you are. So, just, diaper, please stop being so dirty and stinky. So sorry. Diaper, don't be stinky and nasty, please.
So, did you like your diaper talk?
No.
I heard that you have to go to summer school.
Shout.
I thought that you used to be my friend, Mama.
Actually, I turned him evil, too. Ouch. What is wrong with you? Wait, where am I going? I hate you!
Fair.
This can't be the end. I gotta keep that little stupid thing away from him. Cause if I do, he'll never want to do anything again but get that. And if I just keep killing him, he can't get it. So it works out perfectly. Does, huh?
Return. Okay, well.
Ouch.
I heard that you're so...
Fire breath.
I heard that your son's in summer school.
Yeah, he's a retard.
And you're watching Charlie and Friends and too busy to take him.
Hey! You don't talk about my darling friends.
I'm blinding you. And that's just for 5 years and up, it said.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Be quiet.
Ow.
All right. He's nearly dead.
Now,
I'm just going to lay down because I'm tired.
Boom. Boom.
Hello, I'm trying to sleep here. Okay. You are gay.
I'm not.
You're a gay shrimpo.
You shrimpo.
G- gay shrimpo.
Bella, get off me.
I'm tired.
I'm blinding you and it's fire breath.
Ah, my butt.
Forgot somebody.
Done. The final battle awaits, and to be continued.